Whether they like to admit it or not, the one thing that most Christians are legalistic about is calling the Bible the Word of God. And if you say the Bible is not the Word of God, but Jesus Christ alone is the Word of God, they forget about loving the neighbor, loving the enemy, overcoming evil with good. They forget about feeding and tending the lost sheep. The hypocrisy is that most of these people say we are saved by faith and not by works. This sounds like whitewashed tombs. They like to say things, but they don't like to do anything. Jesus gave us many teachings and commandments, and they are eternal life for those who obey them. And I often receive from people the verse of the day through social media. But I never yet received one verse in which Jesus commanded us to love the scriptures or to trust the thousands of different translations of the scriptures or the hundreds of thousands of different interpretations of the scriptures or to call the scriptures the Word of God. Do you know why? Because Jesus Christ is the only Word of God, and we have to love Him. We have to trust Him and obey Him and worship Him alone. Do you know Jesus? And can you witness about your own relationship with Him? Or do you just have and read the Bible and share Bible verses? May Jesus bless you.